We came in today to speak on the issue of expanding Medicaid. What seems to be something that our state has kind of abandoned, we've gone lacking. And in talking with Senator Schaaf, I kind of see him as being in the position I was once in while I was locked into my office, into my pastoral office, sitting behind my desk. But we do need to have consideration on expanding the program of Medicaid. 800,000 people in the state of Missouri who do not have health care is something that we need to seriously take issues with. I recall Senator Schaaf saying that it was not right for those who are working to be responsible for providing insurance for those who are unemployed. But immediately my pastoral sense kicked in, and I hear the Bible speaking, saying that the strong ought to bear the infirmities of the weak. I certainly feel that those of us who have been graced with God's blessing to have more, it's a systematic way of reaching out and helping people from some position of strength. Certainly, we would not want to see 800,000 people standing on the avenues and boulevards of the cities of Missouri seeking handouts. And I trust that even though we had seemingly an affirmative no, I hope that in days to come that the senator will receive information, rethink his position, and if all possible, change his mind as to what this might mean to the state of Missouri.